Good morning and welcome back to Maypole Farm. It's the third day of March 1962. We have got the rolls on. We're going to roll the oats in. Get them all rolled in. We will get this done today, then tomorrow we can get the sugar beet drilled. Okay, let's now. Get these pulled around. Get this pulled into there. And we will get the rolling done. Bring up the it's looking pretty good so far. This day is nice and sunny. Still got this rolling to do, the sugar beet to be drilled, the potatoes to be planted. And we will also need to get the first cut of hay done soon after. Everything on the farm so far is going pretty well, as to be said. Let's get ourselves turned around. Did sell our milk for £219 this morning. We've also got to get the fertiliser on here as well to help this grow, and the rest of the fields also need some fertilizer. get this shot going in rose on first, then into the main body of the field. Should get all this done within today's episode. Once we get a new tractor for the drilling and cultivating, this will stay on as a rolling tractor for a little while. The longest of the rows to be done now. Also, this will stay over this way because once you get the sugar beet in, we will need to roll that in. Countryside looks nice and fresh with the spring now taking its full effect. We did get some rain just after we drilled this yesterday, so that will help it germinate nicely. I think we're going to need one more trailer of bales keeping for the cattle for hay, and any other hay after that will be sold. May have one trailer load of hay to sell. Probably about halfway through this rolling now. Our little Porsche got one more field to roll. Well, two more to roll. It's got the sugar beet field to do and get these rolls back to the farm, and it will have the grass to roll with the concrete roll once we've got the grass cut. May also need to plough our grass up and reseed it as we go forward. This rolling is going pretty well this morning. This is a noisier job with the rolls. I have to say, these rolls sound just like a set that you pull in the real world. Plenty of days where I've done the rolling wheat in, rolling barley in, just rolling for breaking clods before the drill. Tractors getting some hours on it. Hopefully should make a good amount of money this coming winter with the oats, wheat, the barley, sugar beet and potatoes to sell. Also will mean that for the most part our pigs will be pretty much self-sufficient. Too many more rows in here now before we've just got the headlands left to do. One more full breed back down to the bottom of the field. And then we will get the shorter rows done before doing the headlands. When you join us tomorrow, as we say, we will get the sugar beet crop in the ground. One more breed down here to get us around. Get ourselves down there. There we go. Okay, we will get around the headlands. Quickly getting around the headland now. As we do get the headlands done, that is where we're going to leave you. Hope you've enjoyed today's episode rolling the spring oats in. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time, thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.